here in the stream, and for all those who watch the video later on, I hope you guys enjoy the content. So I'm going to be playing some Fortnite, just mess around on it really. I've had a couple of good ideas for building a specific tower in one of the flat planes, but it's going to take me a very long time to do so because what I plan on doing to the to it. But you know, other than that, I'm just going to sort of like, you know, muck around and see what I can sort of come up with, I guess. With that, so without further ado, let's get it on that donkey kong. Let's turn it off, because that is my YouTube chatting. Alright. Play. Let's go to... Hey, welcome to streaming, whoever just jumped in. Thank you very much for joining. Let's go here. Continue. Kind of what I've started anyway. Basically you can spawn in this little room here, and you're literally, well, this door won't be here, it's just so I can have ease of access to materials, etc, etc. And as you can see, I'm building a rather double wall here. Obviously you come through here, so to speak, and you come into the area that's going to be this. So what I'm going to be doing is, guys, I'm going to be building a very large tower, and the tower itself, I don't really want to spoil it, it's going to be rather big. I'm trying to go maybe 50 floors, I don't know, maybe 20. And obviously at the top there's obviously going to be a specific room at the top where, you know, there'll be like a well done for getting here kind of thing. You know, people have like more of the little pet guys in little cages or something, if I can put pets there. And stuff like that really, so I'm trying to... I don't even know why I put that down here, there's no monsters here. But I'll probably build like other little buildings around here. You know, so this is like a... an area where it's going to be, the walls are going to be pretty high, like really high, probably about the same height as that, maybe a bit higher. And obviously this is like sort of the castle wall kind of thing, or the tower's wall going around, and then maybe about here I'll build the actual tower wall. So you're literally coming through here, probably maybe four blocks in, there'll be another door, and then it's literally the tower itself in here. So it's going to be a lot of work to get it done, as you can see. This is my sort of view of the wall thing. That's what you'd see of the wall. I'll probably put them inside the tower or something like these little flags here. Yes, this is all the stone I think I've got. Yep, collect. Got a lot of stone. Thank you. Okay. Oh, you've got a lot of dirt here, that's why. Because I was cooking a lot of stone. Let's get this cooking away then. Next one. It's gonna take some time to cook these, but like time to cook these and I'll have like hopefully the wall, the outer wall done. I'm hoping anyway. So see how that goes. All nice and neat. All nice and neat. Ideally, they would go there. That's just it. Yep. There's a lot of stone bricks going out. Of the noise. Very noisy. I wish you could extend the, it's gonna be 200, you know, it should be 1,000 or something like that, it's not a problem. Something's not great. So, let's let that cook. And we shall build the outer wall. Building technique is very terrible. So you can put the blocks on the trees. Interesting.
Oh.
way. Damn. Those lands are meant to be flat. They lied to us. Remember, people, we'll start with the foundation. Because that's the only way you can build things. So we already used 200 blocks already, so just think about the sheer scale of how many blocks there's actually in this build that I'm going to be doing. Quite a lot. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means the walls are off. Really? Walls are 4, why did I make it 5? So this wall's a 5. Interesting. I've really fucked up my calculations. This front wall is thinner than the side walls. Now, shape. Let's take this off. That'll do. Should have made the wall to here. And then to here instead of it making it... So ideally the wall should be here. Made a very big mistake. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna correct it and then make the wall instead of three. It's gonna be one, two, three, four. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 deep. So it's going to be from here. One, two, three. Just got this little square area here. Should fill this in with water or something now. There's like a water in here or something. That'd be pretty cool. We're getting there, getting there. So as you can see, got the outer wall almost done from the gate all the way around. So we're getting there, we're getting there. Halfway, I think, on this wall. Yeah, but almost halfway. So let's finish this off. What I'll do, guys, is I'll finish off the wall and then I'll leave the stream there because I don't want people seeing what I'm going to be doing in the middle, because I'm going to be making mazes and stuff like that, so the mazes will be off stream, so don't want people knowing how I build my mazes. So once the wall's done, I'll quit the stream. Well, that's the outer wall done, guys. As you can see, it's pretty awesome. A lot of bricks. So with that, guys, I'm going to leave the stream here for now, because obviously I've done the wall. I'm going to have to start building on the inside now. I'm also going to finish off the inner wall, which is this one here. I'll finish that off and start building the area inside. So guys, thank you very much for anyone who did join me today. So, thank you. And for all those who watch this later on, hope you guys have a good time. Thank you very much. And remember, people, just to keep it over 9,000. Oh yeah. So thanks very much, guys, for all those who watched the video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Bye for now.